Hi, it's Casey. And where am I today? Well, somewhere that you should be. Red Pin Bar and Grill. A few years ago, I discovered this, one of the best hidden gems in Lancaster County. And since then, whenever someone asks for a suggestion to go out to eat, I always recommend it to them. This is their outdoor patio. I love dining outdoors, but the first two times I was here, it rained, so we ate indoors. And with the fun, eclectic atmosphere, the friendly staff, and the great food, I was still quite happy and impressed with Red Pin. But the third time was the charm. I invited some friends, and we actually sat right here, and it was perfect. We had such a good time. Red Pin Bar and Grill has so many menu choices, and the drinks are so refreshing. And people were just stopping in for an adult beverage after a hard day of work. They were lounging with their buddies on the couch and just enjoying the outdoors. So let's check out the inside. Come on in. We are at Red Pin Bar and Grill, and I am with the owner. This is Fred O'Neill, and I wanted to ask, have you owned the bar and grill since the beginning?
Yeah, my wife and I bought the facility in 2009, did a major renovation about 7 years ago, and added a 100-seat restaurant here, and opened the Red Pin Bar and Grill.
So it is a wonderful indoor facility. I mean, I personally like eating outside, but inside is fabulous as well. And if you're a sports fan, it's really good because you've got these big screen TVs all over the place.
Yeah, big screens everywhere, always a game on, everything we can find.
So some of the specials that you have here, I mean, what would you consider a reason for people to come here? What do you want them to try?
People love our crab cake dinner.
I love your crab cake dinner.
Yeah, my wife's very particular about that. She doesn't want a lot of filler, all crab meat. So okay. I myself, I do enjoy that. But on Thursday nights, on burger night, we make a Gouda burger that I particularly enjoy that. This month we have one of our specials is fish tacos and with mango sauce. And I'm enjoying them a lot this month.
I think I would enjoy that as well. And your pizzas are really good here too.
Yes, yes. We're getting some custom pizzas, particular things. They do really. Our kitchen staff, Chris, Christy, and Guy do a super job of coming up with great ideas for food and specials and put out good food products. So it's awesome. We have 12 beers on draft, full bar, wine, and then we have monthly drink special.
All right, so Thursday night is burger night. Yep. Do you have any other nights that are special nights?
Yes, so on Mondays we do music trivia. So you plays a little bit of the song, you got to figure out the name of the artist, and we get a good turnout for that. That's always a good time.
So, that sounds like a lot of fun. So I love to eat outside, so coming here in the summertime is always nice. And I like the fact that people just come at the end of a day to unwind, and they just may sit outside there with a drink and maybe soft pretzels or a snack of some type. But if you want your meal, this is a great place to come because the food, since I've been here a couple of times, I really think the food's delicious.
Thank you so much. It's like you said, it's a little hidden gem here. You can't see us from the road, but drive down the driveway and give us a try.
I'm absolutely positive you're going to love it here.
So if you're looking for a relaxing, fun, and what I sum up as a comfortable time, it's Red Pin Bar and Grill, 1495 Millport Road in Lancaster. Be sure to follow them on Facebook. And this Friday, beginning at 8:30 a.m., you can get a $50 gift certificate for only $25. Just go to WIOV.com and click on the Sweet Deals banner. A $50 gift certificate for only $25 makes a perfect gift, too.